Alright, what is going on today, guys? It is Hippie, and you might be noticing that this is not free-for-all trickshotting that I said it was in my video that I uploaded earlier this morning. I unboxed my brand new scuff controller. Here it is. I said I was going to do free-for-all trickshotting. I'm going to put that off for a couple days. I'll upload it maybe the day after tomorrow or the day after that. But basically, I went and dropped off a few resumes a couple days ago. Because I definitely need to get a job, because I've been going to school full-time for the past couple semesters, and I'm only taking 3 classes right now, which is, I mean, 4 classes is considered full-time, and I'm still taking 3. But anyway, so I figured I need to pick up some work. I need to pay for, I need to pay for car insurance and that kind of stuff, because I officially, like, the money that I had saved up is now depleted to the point where I can't pay for car insurance next month, so I need to get a job. So yesterday, I dropped off some resumes, and today I have a job. So that didn't take me very long to do. I'm quite happy with that. I'm working at a place called Blends. It's a coffee shop, Blends Coffee House. It's like a fancier version of Starbucks, basically. They kind of care about foamer and that kind of stuff. Because I did work at Starbucks for 3 years as a supervisor. And that is one thing I cared so much about was foamer. I love doing foamer. That shit's so much fun. So, it's two sisters that own this franchise. They kind of asked me, you know, what did I do? Yeah, la-di-da-di-da. They like my resume. I have a very good resume, because I've taken some human resources classes, where it's kind of all about writing resumes and hiring people. So I know how to write a really good resume. So they like that. Then they asked oh my god, I hate Griffin so much. They asked if I'd mind, you know, hopping on the espresso bar, because they seem to have faith in me. I'm a good speaker with people, so, voice crack, that's awkward. Anyways, I'm a good talker, I'm good at talking to people, so they asked if I'd mind hopping on the espresso bar, showing them what I got, because I'm pretty confident in my foamer. Like, I've had my own espresso bar at home since I was 12 years old. The one thing I tell the people, I'm just like, you know, some kids when they're 12 years old would ask for an Xbox for Christmas. I asked my parents for an espresso bar for Christmas because I've drank coffee all my life. Like, I live for coffee, so. Anyways, I hop there up on the espresso bar and I make a latte. And there's a nice little foam heart, and then actually, I took it home with me. Let's see. Oh, you can't see it now, but. Anyways. I'm sure they appreciate the free advertising I'm giving to Blends right now. That's when this video gets flagged and taken down and I get fired. Oh man, that would suck big time. Anyways. Yeah, so I just hopped on the bar. Made a nice latte, nice little foam heart on it. And they're just like, wow, that looks great. That's awesome. When can you start? And I'm like, I don't know, like tomorrow? And they're like, well, congratulations. I'm like, thanks. So I literally, like, I was playing some Ghosts, and then, like, I went out for 25 minutes for a job interview, and I come back 25 minutes later with a job, and I just got shot in the back. Anyway, so yeah, just thought I'd give you guys that little update. I don't know, I feel this, weird obsession to keep you guys updated with my life, even though any person in their right mind wouldn't give a shit about my life, but now you know, right? Oh, hello. Oh, see you, idiot. Anyways, yeah, so. Now you know. Whoops. I'm loving the new controller. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. Yeah, so I can't wait till I get my first freaking paycheck. Holy shit, man. Anyways, yeah, so thought I'd let you guys know that. I'll play a couple games. I'll see if I can hit a clip or something nice like that. Oh man, there's a squad support member coming towards me. I'm fucked for sure. No, fuck off. How do you knife from, like, 5 feet away, dude? Your arms aren't that long. There he is. Why do you climb trees? Why do squad support members climb trees? They're like, no, you're not gonna. He just shot through a wall. Shoot to kill 90. Better quickscoper than Psycho Hippie. No, no. Oh, another thing I wanted to mention is I was looking back on my channel today. And, has anybody noticed that, like, out of my past month of uploads, like, every other commentary I've done has had a quad headshot feed in it? Like, what the hell? When did Hippie start hitting clips? Like, I don't know. I thought I was just gonna, like, do my videos as it is, but then it started to, like, dawn on me. I'm like, every single, like, thumbnail I've made, I've had to put quad headshot feed in it with some little headshot symbols, because apparently Hippie just, I don't know, got goodish, which is kind of funny because I've been playing with this broken controller for so long. This broken controller for so long. You can hardly sprint with it, and I started hitting clips all of a sudden. Watch now that I have this new working scuff. Actually, you can't even see that because it's a green screen. It's got little green rubber paddles on the back. Watch me, like, not hit any clips now. I've technically hit 4 quad feeds in, like, 2 hours of playing, which... I don't know.
Does she go for it?
Oh, get away from me! Save him! Good.
Rather,
what the hell just happened there? My character just did, like, a full 360 when I went to go knife that guy. What the heck? Okay.
He's...
Whatever, I'll take it, I guess. Oh god, I'm fucked. Yeah.